There's something about the look in her eye that'll tell you if it's meant to be. Cause it was easy to see, cause she loved Jesus and me.
So I was born in Chattanooga, Tennessee, and then we moved to Nashville when I was five. And so, you know, growing up in Nashville is a really big part of my story. My mom worked as a TV reporter when we moved here. And so anytime that there would be a story about country music or a number one part of anything, she'd always raise her hand to go do the interview. And so that's really kind of how I got to look into it, was through her job.
I think I'm a great kid because I'm a Christian. I play the guitar and my mom is an interviewer reporter. When I grow up, I want to be a songwriter. But I've always saved everything that had to do with music because I thought one day we'd be doing this. Like one day we would be talking about this journey and it would be important to have.
My family has played such a big role in just in my life, my career, but it's really just as an encourager. They saw early on that I was passionate about something. And they never hesitated to support that.
Three wishes. The last one, I wish I could have a tour bus. That's pretty cool. Did that this year too.
I don't know, I really feel like it was just so encouraged by everyone around me. And it's really cool to just kind of look through this and see how good the Lord's been to me and my dream. I think a lot of inspiration comes from the way I was raised, my family, you know. Early on especially, there was a few songs that I wrote that my parents really remember. When I was probably 7 or 8, I wrote a song about how my mom was working too much. Just brutal for a 7-year-old to do, but little things like that, that's just always how I express myself.
There was a depth to his writing at an oddly young age that told me that God had a bigger intention of what he was gonna do with this gift that he had given him.
There was always a song in his head, and he's constantly singing. He's liable to break out in song at any moment, and it's been that way since he was in grade school.
It's been so much fun as this dream is kind of coming to fruition, to kind of step into it with all of them, and they love coming out to the shows. But at the end of the day, they care more about me as a person and how my heart is than how my song's doing or how many tickets I sold to the last show, and I think that's really important.